I'm Chair of the NNA and I'm standing here outside the High Court in London, and we have the great news that the New Nicotine Alliance has been allowed to join the challenge against the ban on snus. This is great news. The ban on snus is patently ridiculous. Thousands of people in Sweden and Norway have shifted away from smoking with the help of snus. The mortality from tobacco-related diseases in Sweden is the lowest in Europe, and it's high time that snus was allowed in the UK and the rest of Europe. As many of you may know, snus is banned in Europe except in Sweden. We have been allowed to join this case, which means that it now goes to the European Court of Justice, where they will determine the legality of the ban on snus. Thank you.